Hey there, fellow future people. We're in the kitchen and 3D printing food is here and man, is it delicious. Okay, although you can't 3D print chocolate on your MakerBot just yet, you can, however, design and 3D print your own custom chocolate mold just in time for Valentine's Day. Pretty good.
A batch of these 8-bit chocolate hearts was made with food-safe silicone that was casted from a 3D printed part. You can grab our design on Thingiverse and pick up this food-safe putty on Amazon or your local crafty art store. Using 123D, we put together a simple heart shape and extruded it to make our chocolate bites around 4 millimeters thick. Use the repeat pattern function to make as many hearts as you like. A simple box enclosure will mold the bottom part of the silicone so it doesn't topple over. Okay, now it's time to slice our STLs. To print, we'll use PLA with an infill set to 15%. The silicone mold is a two-part compound that has a work time of 3 minutes and curates in just 25 minutes. You'll want to experiment on how much material to use for casting your mold. Our set of 8-bit heart pops took about 66 grams of silicone. You can avoid air bubbles by applying pressure to the enclosure. When ready, let it curate for about a half an hour. Removing the mold from the cast is as easy as peeling off putty. For really great results, sand down your 3D printed cast to really make that chocolate buttery smooth. Microwaving candy melts is an easy way to quickly whip up a batch of delicious science. Try pouring the chocolate higher up so that it makes a thin string, popping any bubbles on the way down. Start in one corner and let the chocolate flow over the details. Air bubbles are bad, so be sure to stir thoroughly. A quick cooling in the fridge solidifies these delicious pops just in time for a geeky surprise.
All right, and that's how to use 3D printing to make custom chocolate deliciousness. What awesome stuff do you want to make? Let us know in the comments below. And if you make some 3D printed sweetness, post it up and let us know. Thanks so much for watching, guys. And if you like this video, please be sure to hit that like button. And don't forget to subscribe for more 3D printed sweetness from Adafruit. We'll see you guys next time.